What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. Today, I'm playing Fortnite Reload Solo Duos, and I just made a nasty play before this. This kid, he was sliding, I was like 30 HP. He was sliding, I was like this. He was sliding, hit him, and shotgunned him. It was a nice combo, but make sure to hit that like and sub button. And if you want to play with me, my username's down there. There is two usernames on the screen because one of the users, like, is from a Switch and this account, but, like, it's combined. So, if you want to friend me, there you go. And just tell me your name in the comments. Rate my aim in this game, 1 through 10. My building and my editing, 1 through 10. Here's my editing. This is my building, actually. Here's my editing. It's pretty bad with stairs, but don't judge me on the stairs. Stairs is hard, but everything else is pretty good. What? I hate when that jumps. But everything else is decent, I would say. But rate my aim and stuff. Just gotta wait for that. I see you. What are they doing? Wait, why did he hit me with a shotty? His teammate's behind me, I know that, so he just built behind me. He's waiting for me. What? Well, there's that. We'll play one more game. I was confused. Should have edited it out. He's about to steal his teammate, Shawnee. But I'm pretty good. Leave a comment down below if I should start a clan and what the name should be. Like, I'm not the best at Fortnite, but I played in Chapter 2, Season 7. I don't know if I already told you guys that, but that was a good season, so. This is cool. Don't ask me why this thing is here. The stool. I just used it as like a table, kind of. Why is this thing like this? This should be like that. That's laying dusty. Before I was making the video, I had literally a blue lever action rifle, like a gold tack, and a gold hammer AR. It's pretty good. What? I swear I hit that first shot. Alright, let's play some pit, guys. My loadout's gonna be weird, but time is it? 7:50. Yeah, it's early, so. Favorites. I like if you put sort filter and you put it on like default, this is what happens. You have like all of these, right? But if you, and like if your friend's like, put on the sweaty skin really quick, like you have to, you don't know where they are. But if you put it on season and then you go all the way to the bottom, you guys probably already know this. You have like, look, you have like Skull Trooper, then Recon Expert, Bright Bomber, all these. Like the first non-sweaty skin is here, the Chicken Defender. And then it's back to sweaty. I don't know why I'm wearing Kunu with the Star Wand. It just because I wore it one time and I almost won a solo duos match in Reload, and I was going really sweaty. So I like to wear skins combos that when I wear it one time and like I feel really good in it, like it just sweaty. I feel like some skins just make me better, I don't know why. My building definitely feels better in this skin, I feel like. My editing, not so much. Oh, only 7 people. This emote, I feel like it's gonna become sweaty. So is this one. So I bought those. And I got, these are my main emotes. This is like my hockey team song when we put it on the speaker. And we got compliments. So Gritty, looking good. Revelage, I don't know how to pronounce that. You're a winner. And this kid's probably not a bot. This kid's probably good. So my loadout is weird, so. First I always like to get shocks, some shield fish, then the habit. Okay. Maybe the MK, that's my favorite AR. But I'm gonna switch it up. I'll do. There's so much good ARs. I wanna do the flapjack. I'm just gonna do the MK. And for this, I'll do the normal pump. And for this, the heavy. What is that aim, bro? Why did I move my thing so much? Oh my, yeah. Thank you. Come on, I can't hit a shot. Can't hit a shot. What is this guy doing? I messed up my edit. Oh my god. This is my editing. Yeah. I know you're scared. And my editing is not that good. Ready? Here we go. You missed the easiest headshot of your life. Now that guy missed the easiest headshot of his life. Next kill will go. Jeez, I can't get up to this. There we And then once I die. Ooh, the lucky ducky. Why are you trying to knock me down? He's a cannon shot. Well, that's going to be the end of the video. Hope you enjoyed it, and peace out.